by Dr. Sri Nana Sahib, Dharmadhikari, Pratishthan, Revdanda, on the occasion of birthday of Dr. Sri Padma Sri Dr. Sri Appa Sahib, Dharmadhikari, who have given a concrete shape to Dr. Sri Nana Sahib's thoughts and teachings. He was the founder president of most respected Pratishthan with the sole intention of making the world precious. The thoughts of Dr. Nana Sahib Dharmadhikari, Dr. Appa Sahib has been spending his entire life for social awakening without any personal gains, due to which many institutions have taken note of his work to award and felicitate him from time to time. Dr. Sri Appa Sahib has been instrumental in the conducting various tree plantation, blood donation camp, free medical checkup camps, job fairs, cleanliness drives, superstition eradications, addiction centers, etc. He has been awarded many times, inclusive of Padma Shri, India's fourth highest civilian honor, and recently awarded Living Legend by European International University at Paris. Now I request our chief guest to lighting the tradicious lamp to inaugurate this blood donation camp. So I request Lieutenant Dr. K.K. Theresa, Dr. Thakur, Dr. Sachin, Dr. Malik. Thank you. College of Arts and Science, Miramar, Belgium, who has completed MSc, MPhil, and PhD in Zoology from Goa University, completed pre-commission at OTA Gwalior in 2018, teaching for undergraduate students for last 8 years. Research interests are in neurophysiology, ergonomics, biochemistry and physiology. I request Madam to have a few words on this blood donation camp.
Thank you so much for inviting me for this at the outset, I will congratulate the organization for organizing such a divine day of blood donation. As we know that today we are gathered here on the occasion of Padma Shri Appa Sai Adhikari's birthday, and I wish him a very happy birthday, and also I congratulate the organization for organizing a blood donation camp. And also I heard that so many social events have been organized and it has been conducted globally, not only in one place. The importance of blood donation camp is really high, as we know that there is no alternative for human blood on this earth. There is no alternative for human blood on this earth. No science has ever been successful making artificially human blood. It's only from human to human that we can make use of it. And at the same time, nature has blessed human being so well that within 90 days the blood can be formed again and be ready to donate again. So my appeal to all the young generation now is, by the time you are 18 and if you start donating your blood till the age of 60 with the frequency of 90 days, you are going to save more than 500 people's life in your lifetime. For this, what is required is the young generation has to take care of their health so well that they can donate the blood. Nowadays we see this issue with the coming up youth, that because of the fast food and the poor eating habits, they run short of blood, hemoglobin, and that's the reason why they cannot donate though they intend to do so. So it's my genuine appeal to all the youths here to please take care of your health and also contribute this noble event. And I congratulate once again to the organization for having me here today, and thank you so much.
Now our second guest, the doctor, Sri Narasimha L. Thakur, senior principal scientist and head chemical oceanography division, professor and coordinator patent and technology. Dr. Thakur has more than 20 years of research experience in the field of marine chemical ecology and bioprospecting. The research group is involved in the isolation of marine derived bioactive molecules and biomaterials for the healthcare applicants. He is leading a national research program for exploring the industrial applications of marine organisms. Dr. Thakur has visited Australia, Germany, Finland, France, Netherlands, Hong Kong and Switzerland for research and collaboration. He has completed his Doctor of Philosophy in Marine Science in 2002 in Goa University, and Master of Science MSc by Zoology in University of Mumbai in 1994. So I request Doctor to have a few words on this occasion.
Dhanyavaad. Thank you for inviting me. I'm aware about this foundation, the Dharmadhikari Foundation, and its social activities since long time. And this is very good initiative. Of course, we all know the importance of this during Corona time, how we were struggling when our relatives and neighbors were admitted in hospitals, and how we were struggling for blood. So this is really a good initiative. I wish all the best for this. And though this was very short notice, this invitation, my friend Pratap Terse, who is active member of this foundation, invited me just last evening. So I could not prepare well for this. Otherwise, I would have bring some students and more people from our staff, because I am also leading the staff club of NIO. But next time, please let me know about this. Like such activities like blood donation camp or any other social activities, I would like to actively participate in this. And today I wish all the very best to Mr. Dharmadhikari for his birthday, and tumka sagalyank ya blood donation khatir tumhi actively participate jata tumka sagalyank korti dev bare. Thank you.
Staff of this blood bank were given full cooperation to us on this blood donation camp, and Dr. Sachin Palekar is present here. I request him to give some few words.
Good morning. The Palekar Foundation has been aware of the intention of blood donation camp organized. Yadna chanda humko garaz padte hai, then madam is usually in touch with us. He always step forward and put on the help to us. ब्लड त्याचे इम्पॉर्टन्स आता सगळ्यांना खबर असा मॅडमनी सांगणार की काय करूपा वचना म्हणजे एकूच रिक्वेस्ट असा की जो कोण डोनेट करतो त्याने आयच्या दिसा की गरमी असल्या कारणान वेदर जे असा व्हेरी बॅड ब्लड डोनेट करतकूच एक म्हणजे की बाटली उदक पिवपा जाय जिकडे खावपाक पिवपाक येतात ते खायात एक अर्धवर तरी बसा आणि मागे हांगासून भायर सर जो कोण ड्रायव्हिंग करतो त्याने ॲडिशनल प्रिकॉशन घेवपाकूच जाय गायचे वेदर इज व्हेरी व्हेरी बॅड भुवळ येवपाचे चान्सीस पडपाचे चान्सीस चड असतात जो कोण हा डोनेट करून वता एका काय त्रास जावपा जायना हो आमचा हेतू याच्या पुढे आणि काय उलयना तातेंत आम्ही कॅम्प जो असा बेगीन सोपया कित्याक गरमी वाढत वतली. थँक यू सो मच.
ओके नाव आय डिक्ले हियर अवर ब्लड डोनेशन कॅम्प इज स्टार्टेड अँड आय रिक्वेस्ट टू अवर चीफ गेस्ट वी हॅव सम प्लीज.
Thank you so much.
Now, I request so Pallavi Salgaonkar to give a vote of thanks on this blood donation camp.
On behalf of Dr. Nanashwari Dharmadhikari Pratishthan, I thank our chief guest, Madam Tibisa. I thank Dr. Bhakur and the staff of GMC, who has always been very cooperative in helping us with this blood donation. I request all the members, all the loyal members of Nanasaheb Dharmadhikari Pratishthan who have gathered here in large numbers for sparing your precious time in donating blood, which is a noble cause. I thank each and every one for coming here and have a nice day.